How to use custom emoji on Telegram. So if you want to use custom emoji on Telegram, then first you need to open up your Telegram application. Once you open your Telegram, now you can simply go for the upper right, which has that search icon, and then you need to go for the stickers bot. So search for stickers. To search, you need to simply search for @stickers and you will have that bot. And once you're here, you need to simply tap on the start, which is on the bottom. And here you will have this all kind of emojis or stickers, right? So let me tell you one thing, that in order to use the custom emoji on Telegram, you need to have the subscription or the premium version on Telegram, because without that you can't use it, but you can make it. So to create the custom emoji, you need to simply tap on the new emoji pack. And once you tap on that, here you will have these kind of options. So now you need to simply choose what emoji you want it to be. So you can use animated emoji, video emoji, or static emoji. So for me, I'll choose static emoji. And then after that, you can just send an adapter if you want all your emoji in your pack to adapt to the user's current theme, like this pack. So emoji will match the color of the text in messages and the accent color when used as a status. So in here, they're asking for the name of your set. So let's put in here the name like this. So once you've given the name, here it says that you need to simply send them the custom emoji. So what you need to do is you need to upload an image. So upload an image. You can choose from the attachments and then you can upload an image. And here it says that you need to send it as a file. So you can again go for the attachments and then go for the file. And from here you can choose the image. And once you've sent that image, now here it says that you need to enter the replacement emoji that corresponds to your custom emoji. So for example, I'll be choosing this emoji and then tap on send. And here you can see that it has received a specific file. So now you need to simply tap on publish. And that's it. You can send me a custom emoji from your emoji set to use it as an icon. So now you can send a custom emoji, but you can simply skip that part. Tap on skip. And now you need to provide a short name for your emoji set. So I'll be providing a short name. So you need to provide the short name, which is not taken. That's how you can create your custom emoji, and now you can share your emoji with others. So that's it. You have created your custom emoji on Telegram. And now if you want to send that emoji, then you need to have the premium version, because without premium, you can't send your custom emoji. So that's how you can create your custom emoji. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.